for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If you're watching this with your friends, you'll probably make a joke.
Because you know what you feel on the inside
isn't what you want people to know.
If you have to pretend to be happy,
find someone you trust and tell them.
If you get mad at things and you don't know why,
or have thoughts about hurting yourself,
find someone you trust and tell them.
You are never alone when you share.
Seriously, people care about you.
It's okay to not understand what you're feeling.
And it's easy to think that you're all alone.
But you don't have to be.
You're never alone when you share.
Don't be ashamed to tell someone you trust what you're feeling.
You're not alone.
You are not alone.
Find someone you trust and tell them.
Tell a parent.
Tell a teacher.
Tell a brother or sister.
Or just tell a friend.
You haven't done anything wrong.
Talk to someone.
Talk to someone.
It's how things get better.
Good morning, Bobcats. Today is May 9th. Lunch today is taco soup or chili. Now, here are your announcements for today.
Streams has a concert tonight at the KFAC Center. The concert begins at 7 p.m. Show up and support your fellow Bobcats.
Hello.
Tomorrow, band and percussion students will have a concert at the KFAC Center at 7 p.m. Show up and hear the best music ever.
The ukulele, the library has a new ukulele with songbooks for beginners and songs by Billie Eilish. See Ms. Gerard if you play the ukulele or would like to learn to play.
The iSize Growth Celebration Party has been moved next Thursday. Congratulations on showing growth. You deserve to have a great celebration.
Attention all 7th grade girls, on May 30th and 31st, there will be a basketball camp at the CSI. There will also be a volleyball camp on June 1st and 2nd. You can pick up flyers in the office.
Hey Bobcats, hat day is going to be this Thursday.
Pay a dollar at the office for your favorite hat day all day.
Next Monday, all 8th graders will be going to the high school for orientation. We head over at 8:15. Make sure you are on your best behavior.
Those are all the announcements for today. Stay tuned for CNN 10 and have a terrific Tuesday.